think we're gonna get it all in.
No problem. Right. Bin bags with clothes in them, I want to try and wedge that in there.
You're coming right up.
Ah, it's no good to me, Bridge.
My mum wants us to take all the plants in the car so they don't get damaged.
We'll stick them in the van for now, all right? Bin bags with clothes, I want.
Who put you in charge, you big girl's blouse?
At times like this, Bridget, a natural leader comes to the surface. Move yourself.
Join us, mate.
Young teacher, the subject of schoolboy fantasy. He wants her so badly.
Just ignore him.
I am. Is that his seat?
Yeah.
Leave it open then.
What kind of a man are you, Christy Murray, picking on a young lad like that? You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
I was having a laugh, Bridge.
Like gastroenteritis at Christmas is a laugh.
You can't have cooked it properly.
There is nothing wrong with my cooking. I have been cooking meat for over 30 years and I've only ever spent one millennium in hospital.
I said I'm sorry.
There you go, Minty. There's a nice tree for you there. Be busy, Minty. There's a good boy. Be busy.
You won't get any more furniture in there.
Yes, we will. We're going to do this in one trip.
No way. Not unless you take the side shelf off.
I haven't got time for that, have I? Look. All that up there, right? Now that, that's dead space. So if we can fill that...
How are we going to do that?
Right. We take all that out of there...
I'm not taking all that up. I've only just put it in.
We take all that out of there, we turn that on its side, and we can stick the bookcase on top.
You can't put a telly on its side.
It'll be all right.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got it. I've got it. If you take that from... Oh, no, that won't work either. I'm gonna have to make two trips.
I don't believe this.
Just the pot plants and curtains to go now.
Do you think?
Sorry about all that.
We'll get there in the end.
And it'll be worth it.
Yeah.
I know you've always wanted to get out of here, to have a house that we chose together.
In the beginning. But I've been here 6 years now. It's my home.
When we get to our new place, we're going to get lucky.
I hope so.
We will. I just wish I could have afforded it earlier.
I know how hard you've worked to make this happen.
Both worked out.
I just want you to know I appreciate it.
Me too.
Skivers.
Oi, never mind golfing. Get in there and help Christy turn that wardrobe round. Go on. If you face it the other way, then the handles will fit over the chest of drawers. Which will give you an extra 10 centimetres. Which means you can fit the telly in there now. It's only a house.
There's a lot of history in this house, Del. It's a big moment.
Does anyone want to say anything?
We're all going to Brookside.
We're all going to Brookside.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na. We're all going to Brookside. We're all going to Brookside.
Na 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 na.
Na 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 na.
We're all going to Brookside.
We're all going to Brookside.
Na 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 na.
Hi, sweetheart.
We're all going to Brookside. We're all going to Brookside.
Na 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 na.
Na 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 na.
Whittle. Oh. Hi.
Hi.
See you
then.
Take care.
Bye, Carol.
Okay, then. See you, sweetheart. I'll see you. Okay.
Quiet, isn't it?
It's gonna be boring here.
That's what we want, Aunt. Nice and quiet and uneventful.